feel like Lil Boat without ice. I want Ferragamo, I want ice. Super thick of thighs, super size. Super thick of thighs, super size.
Yo, what's good, y'all? It's Zion Gobrez here, and I'm back with a new video, man. You already know what's good. You already know what's up. So, 2K20. It's been out for about 2 weeks. Honestly, I feel like this game had one of the worst launches ever. But it's 2 weeks later, man. Well, actually, no. Almost 3 weeks later, actually. And so, I mean, they improved on a lot of stuff. They fixed a lot of stuff. There was a few, like, badge glitches and, like, XP glitches. I think there was a VC glitch too, but they was quick on patching them. So I mean, that's honestly why I haven't been uploading, because I only have two players upgraded at the moment. Even though, like, if I could still do the badge glitch and the VC glitch, like, nigga, I would have like six players by now. But hey, hold on, bro. Let me show y'all. So I got my paint beast. Actually, this is what the video is gonna be on today. My 82 overall paint beast. I also have 89 two-way slashing playmaker. And I mean, I could have made a video on this, but like, I don't know, like, I just feel like I can't really use this player anywhere else except for Park. And plus, all my friends have guards and they don't really have any centers, so it's whatever. But this is the build I'm gonna be talking about today, man. It's paint beast, man. 82 overall paint beast. So I'll go to the my player builder and I will show y'all what's good. Now, of course, you want to make him a center. Now, you could make him a power forward, but at center, I'm pretty sure you get more like defensive slash rebounding badges. So, you know, it's going to have to be this one, man. Now, onto the pie charts. You want to scroll all the way down here to this little pie chart right down here. Now, as you can see, defensive slash rebounding is red, and red takes up like more than half of the shit. So, you know, we're going to be going with this one. And oh, the physical. Oh, I forget what I went with, but I'm pretty sure I went with this one right here. I might have went with this one because like you have a high vertical and a high strength, which is like what you pretty much need if you want to be a rebounding center. But as you can see, the speed and the acceleration, it's pretty shitty. It's pretty trash. So pretty sure I went with this. Now onto the attribute upgrades. Now, what you want to do, look, this is how you build your attributes. All right, what you want to do is go down to whatever your main thing is, and you want to put that up immediately. When you want to put all this up. So like, since I'm a center, I don't really need perimeter defense, lateral quickness. You kind of need speed. I mean, steel. What am I saying? but yeah, you're gonna need all those. And then, okay, so now I have 239 left. Now I'm gonna say upgrade the finishing. Now I'm gonna start with this, but if I max out all my finishing, I can have 16 finishing badges. So if I just go down a little bit until I can hit 16, okay. So now I have 72 remaining. Like you don't need to upgrade all your post hook. Like, well, I didn't upgrade mine because I know I'm not gonna be doing a whole lot of post hooks, but. And now from here, honestly, you can put anything you wanna do with these. So like, if you wanna be like a shooter or something, you know, you can do that. What I did was I didn't put anything on my 3-point shooting. Put all the way up for free throw. And then I maxed out ball handling. Then I put all the rest on pass accuracy, and this is my build. I'm pretty sure, cause like I don't really want to go back and like mess up like my preset build. Like I don't even know how that works, but I'm pretty sure this is what I went with my build. Like obviously you're your own person. You can put anything you want on your build, but I'm just telling you what I did for my stuff. Body shape, I'm pretty sure, bro. I did like some weird thing. Like yeah, I went defined. Because like I just didn't want my player to be like huge, but like you know you can go build burly, you can really be big, bro. You can really be big, but I just went defined because I didn't want him to look, you know, big like that. And now what I did was put his height at 6'11". Honestly, you can put it like I said, you're your own player. You can do whatever you want with your build, but I went with 6'11" because just look at that, bro. Let's look, bro. Yo, vertical goes up seven attributes. Acceleration, 6 attributes. Speed, 6 attributes, bro. And your strength just stays the same. And look at all your upgrades. Look at all your attribute upgrades. It just goes up. Everything goes up. Your driving dunk goes up to a 75. Your mid-range goes up 2. Your free throw goes up 2. Ball handling goes up 3. Bro, your steal goes up 6, my nigga. 6. And plus, you get a boost to your perimeter and lateral quickness. So, I mean, you're not losing anything, but it's 1 inch. And some people just like that, to have 1 extra inch when really doesn't really matter. I mean, I can have a whole set plus 7 vertical with 1 less inch. I mean, it's really whatever, man. But y'all do y'all. Now, what I did for weight, I put this... I didn't max it out. I went to the farthest, I mean the highest weight, to where I didn't lose anything from my physicals. So 251. Yeah, I went 251 because I don't lose anything. I gain a little bit on my interior defense, but like I don't get anything. I don't gain much and I don't lose anything. But the reason why I did this is because, see, if you go to your wingspan and see, if I put this all the way up to 93, I lose a little bit of my strength. But see, if you go back to the default weight, which is 245, then go to your wingspan. Look, you literally go down to a 94 strength when you put up your wingspan one tick, 1 extra inch, bro. And look, you lose even more. If you want to max out your wingspan, you get a 92 strength, which isn't a big difference from 94, but like still, it's still a little bit more, and you're not losing anything. Like, look, let me put this back up to a 251. I'm not losing anything. You gain a little bit of interior defense, which might help you one day. So if I do this, I'm only gonna lose 1 attribute, or like, yeah, 1 attribute to my physical strength. But I don't know, I just find the glass cleaning takeover, it just does more for you. You know, you can see where the ball is gonna be at. I mean, you can like just tell your teammates if it's like green or not. I mean, well, not green, but if it's going in or not. And as you can see, I have built the paint beast, similar to Ben Wallace, Andre Drummond, Hassan Whiteside. Now, I didn't grow up watching Ben Wallace, but I knew that nigga was a dog. That nigga was a dog on the Pistons, bro. Oh my gosh, I watched a few of his clips, man. Oh my gosh, bro, he was scary too. And he was crazy. I already knew he was crazy. I already knew he radiated Black Air Force energy. That nigga probably created Black Air Force energy, bro. Damn. And then Andre Drummond and Hassan Whiteside. I mean, y'all already know them niggas, bro. They be grabbing. They be averaging like, what, 13, 14, almost damn near 15 boards a game. And don't forget the defense too. Them niggas can play defense too. They average almost 2 blocks a game. They be going crazy. You feel me? But now that I'm done showing y'all how to make the build, I will show y'all a little bit about it. So let me hop on my player. Hopefully I'm not in a mic here game, because that would kind of suck. But so now that I'm at the park, ooh, bro, peep that drip, bro. Peep the drip. Hey, but we ain't here for the drip right now. Here's my, okay. Let me go to my progression first. So, as you can see, I'm at 82 overall. You know, he trash, he sucks, you know. 55 verts, 82 strength. You know, he's not really all that. You know, 64 speed, 57, he ain't all that. But, I've had this build for about 3 days or 2 days. No, 3 days. Let me just try to max him out. Actually, I had a plan. Oh, yeah. I mean, let me max out all his defense, and then max out mid range. I already know if I put up his standing dunk, yeah, it's gonna be a lot of EC. But I'll be yamming out anyways with my 80 standing dunk. So you don't really need much on that. And then 17 potential upgrades. Damn. All the way on free throw. Put the rest on pass accuracy and ball handle. He can be 88 overall now. And all I need is 88 KVZ, bro. anyways, here's the badges. As y'all can see, I have 5 badges. I barely have anything on my shooting, obviously, because I can't really shoot. But I've been playing a lot of this 3v3 Pro-Am, bro. And Hey, I've been playing a lot of this 3v3 Prime, bro. That stuff is so fun. Even though me and my team sucks because, you know, our players are pretty horrible at the moment. And we beat some good teams, though. I'm not going to lie. I got this Prime video coming out for y'all in a few days or something. I don't know when I'm going to drop it, but it should be coming out in a few days. And I'm telling y'all, we low-key be going crazy. But here's what I chose for all my... But here's what I chose for my defensive slash rebounding badges. As you can see, I only have three, so you know I kind of wanted to divvy them up. So right now I have Worm, Rebound Chaser, and Box all on bronze, and this is just because you know I felt like I need to lay out a base first. Like I need to get the badges that I really need first, and obviously these are all rebounding badges because you know my player ain't all that good. I be getting, if you thought you got your box up broke a lot last year, oh my gosh, imagine having an 82 strength. Man, it's tough out here. Because I really want to show y'all some of my 3v3 playing gameplay, bro. Hey, if you ain't been playing it, you need to find you a few teammates and play, because it get, oh my god, the XP you get, the rep you get, oh my gosh, it's just so good. And the gameplay is fun. And just, oh my gosh, you guys need to go play it. But there is one flaw about it. You don't really get matched up. Well, I mean, like, the matchups are pretty random. I mean, that's kind of how it was last year with Prime, but still. Alright, whatever. I'm done talking. I'll see y'all later. Peace. Alright, y'all. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you already haven't. Also, make sure to share with your friends if you think that they would like this video as well. But I hope I'll see y'all in my next video. I'm out. Peace. 200 subs real soon, baby!